While we were in London, we met Inia Te Wiata. He was over there at the Royal Music Academy. He was a personality all of his own. He was very, very proud to be a Māori.
All that part, live on that field.
His first concert came up in the Wigmore Street Hall. He had a beautiful voice, and that voice just filled that hall. I just lapped up that concert, but more so, I lapped up the thought that here is a New Zealander really shining. It made you feel very proud to be a New Zealander.
You shed sweat and tears for the people of black and white.